Hey, Dingus, your children are here.
That isn't gonna work, Dingus.
And another one bites the dust. You are 046, Popeye.
Yeah, I can count.
You know that means you suck.
Yep, I can read, too.
Since when?
It's this stupid hat. I am telling you, it is totally blowing my best feature.
Yeah, company policy is a real drag. But have you considered telling the truth? Hey, 12 o'clock.
Four people, four spoons, shared in the booth. Anybody?
It's hot out there.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Dustin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
He's back!
I'm back!
Hey! Oh!
How many children are you friends with?
So do you really just get to eat as much of this as you want?
Yeah, I mean, sure. It's not a really good idea for me, though. You know, I gotta keep in shape for the ladies.
Yeah, and how's that working out for you?
Ignore her.
She seems cool.
She's not.
Can I try the peppermint stick?
Haven't you already tried the peppermint stick?
Yes, and I'd like to try it again.
Steve!
The Russian, but there's
all
music
right, babysitting
playing.
Babysitting time is over. You need to get in there. Hey, my board! That was important data, shitbirds.
I guarantee you what we're doing is way more important than your data.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
And how do you know these Russians are up to no good anyways?
How does she know about the Russians?
Oh, no.
You told her about the Russians.
It wasn't me.
Hello, I can hear you. Actually, I can hear everything. You are both extremely loud. You think you have evil Russians plotting against our country on tape, and you're trying to translate, but you haven't figured out a single word because you didn't realize the Russians use an entirely different alphabet than we do. Sound about right?
Oh, what do you think you're doing?
I want to hear it.
Why?
Because maybe I can help. I'm fluent in four languages, you know.
Russian?
Uye, arye, umbade.
Ho, ho, ho.
Holy shit.
That was cool. Pig Latin, Dingus.
Idiot.
But I...
Okay. We've got our first sentence.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. The week is long.
Well, that's thrilling.
I know, but progress.
When blue meets yellow in the west.
I mean...
That confirms your suspicion.
Evil Russians.
I can't believe I'm about to agree with this strange child, but yeah, totally, evil Russians. You need help getting up, little Stevie?
Shh. Would you two just shut up and listen?
No, no more samples today.
Why not?
Because you're abusing our company policy.
Where's the sailor man?
Sorry, he can't help you. He's busy.
Busy with what?
Spycraft. The week is long. The silver cat feeds when blue meets yellow in the west. A trip to China sounds nice if you tread lightly. Tread lightly.
Okay. Delivery for you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too. Silver cat. Silver cat. Trip to China sounds nice. Trip to China sounds nice. A trip to China sounds nice. If you tread lightly. If you tread lightly. If you tread. If you tread lightly. When blue and yellow meet in the west. When blue meets yellow in the west.
Robin, what are you doing?
I cracked it.
Cracked what?
I cracked the code.
Chemical weapons?
But there's gotta be a way in.
Well, you know, I could just take him out.
Take who out?
The Russian guard. What? I sneak up behind him, I knock him out, and I take his key card. It's easy.
Did you not hear the part about the massive gun?
Yes, Dustin, I did. And that's why I would be sneaking.
Well, please, tell me this, and be honest. Have you ever actually won a fight.
Okay, that was one time.
Twice. Jonathan, your prior?
Listen, that doesn't count.
Why wouldn't it count? Because it looks like he beat the shit out of you.
Yeah, it was a bunch of things kind of occurring. A
lot of blood.
That all added up.
That just might work.
Robin. Hey, Robin.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
I need cash.
Well, the half of that's mine. Where are you going?
Find us a way into that room, a safe way. And in the meantime, sling ice cream, behave, and don't get beat up. I'll be back in a jiff. It is fascinating what 20 bucks will get you at the county recorder's office. Star Court Mall, the complete blueprints.
Exactly.
Turns out this secret room needs air just like any old room, and these air ducts lead all the way here.
I'll fit. Trust me, no collarbones, remember?
Excuse me?
Terrible footing.
At work.
One more time.
Sailors, ahoy, all hands on deck. Ahoy.
Okay.
Come on. Get over here and serve me some samples. And booby traps.
Booby traps?
Laser spikes in the wall.
What?
Maybe you guys should, you know, stand back.
No.
Just step back.
No.
Right? Step back.
No.
Seriously.
No.
Can you redirect your stream, please? Oh. Hey, Amy, careful, careful, careful. We don't even know what that is.
Exactly. It could be useful.
Useful how?
We can survive down here a long time without food. But if the human body doesn't get water, it will die.
I hate to break it to you, but this is not water.
No, but it's a liquid. And if it comes down to me drinking that shit or dying of thirst, I drink.
We've got company.
It'd be much more valuable, like Promethium or something.
What the hell's Promethium?
It's what Victor Stone's dad used to make cyborgs, bionic, and cybernetic components.
You're all so nerdy, it makes me physically ill.
No, don't lump me in with them. I'm not a nerd, all right?
Why is that sensitive, Harrington? Afraid of losing cool points to a 10-year-old child? I'm sorry, is there something you two would like to share with the class? Easily beats Astaroshin. It's the code.
Wherever that broadcast is coming from.
It's close. Let's go. I'll take those odds. Beats Astaroshin. Beats Astaroshin.
Кто такие?
Серебряный кот. Серебряный кот.
Я не понимаю.
Китай?
Plan is way better. If I knew Steve could knock out a Russian, that would have been our plan in the first place.
Why not?
I guess you're
guys,
safe.
There's something up there.
I won't forget you!
Pablo!
Look in
there! Get your hands off me! What did you do? Bastards! Let us out of here! Bastards, let us out! Oh my god. Are you okay? Okay, that worked.
Okay.
All right.
Ready?
Let's try again.
Okay,
one, two, three. Oh, holy
okay.
Shit.
Okay,
this is
close.
Gonna work.
Okay, close. Ready?
Okay. One, two, three. Oh.
Are you laughing?
Yeah. Jeez. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It's just, I can't believe I'm gonna die in a secret Russian base with Steve the Hare Harrington. It's just too trippy, man.
No, we're not gonna die.
Mrs. Clickety Clackety, can't get any more messed up than this.
Hey, though, I liked being your schmuck.
Wanna know a secret?
What?
I like it too.
Morons, they messed up the drug.
They messed it up. Morons.
Morons.
Hey, morons. Moron, moron.
Whoa.
Oh, no. There's definitely something wrong with us.
Something's wrong.
Would now be a good time to tell you that I don't like doctors? stupid spy shit all over town, and we picked it up on our Cerebro, and we cracked it in a day. A day! You think you're so smart, but a couple of kids who scoop ice cream for a living cracked your code in a day, and now people know you're here.
What is this, like the Indy 500?
It's the Indy 300.
No, dingus, it's 500.
It's 300.
Let's say a million. You look like you're starving.
Whoa!
They seem drunk.
Why would they be drunk?
I'm a natural, check it out!
Wipe out!
Much food as you want, but only if you...
Like forever.
Steve, can you taste the air?
That mom was trying to bang her son.
No, it's my turn, and you've had enough.
Oh, wow. The ceiling stopped spinning for me. Is it still spinning for you?
When was the last time you peed your pants?
Today.
What?
When the Russian doctor took out the bone saw.
Oh, my God.
It was just a little bit, though.
Tammy Thompson's a girl.
Steve.
Yeah? Oh. Holy shit.
Yeah. Holy shit.
I'm just practically tone deaf. Have you heard her?
She does not sound like that.
She sounds exactly like that. That's a great impersonation of her.
You sound like a Muppet.
She sounds like a Muppet. She sounds like a Muppet giving birth. And if you could hold me tight, you'd be holding on forever.
Mom,
exactly.
I know.
Okay, what the hell?
You know, it's not actually that bad. There was the goalie on my soccer team, Beth Wildfire. This other girl slid into her leg and like the whole bone came out of her knee, 6 inches or something. It was insane.
Robin.
Yeah?
You're not helping.
I'm sorry. You put your mom down as a reference?
Yeah. Why not? She's like super well respected.
You're such a dingus. Just to be clear, we weren't fired, you know. The mall burned down and like killed a bunch of people.
Thanks for sharing. Didn't know. Three favorite movies, go.
The Apartment, Hidden Fortress, Children of Paradise.
No? The one with the DeLorean and Alex P. Keaton, and he's trying to bang his mom.
These ladies are hot. They're so very hot.
Top three for me, Keith.